Let's make a margarita pizza.
Water, sugar, and yeast. Olive oil, salt, all-purpose flour. Mix, knead. Rest in the fridge covered overnight.
Sauté Marzano tomatoes, go ahead and crush them. We'll add some tomato paste, dried oregano, fresh basil, salt, pepper, and mix. Flour our work surface, our pizza dough, stretch that out. Tomato sauce, your slice of mozzarella cheese, and some fresh basil leaves. And we'll lay it on our pizza stone. We'll slide that right off, some fresh basil, and enjoy. This is absolutely delicious.